first heat race, that front row started in second. Thank you.
you know, we had a really good heat race. Started 7th and 1. Then we started on the pole of that feature, and sometimes that's not the best place to start. You know, I know they were breathing down my neck pretty hard. And, you know, we had to fight them off. The track was getting a little rubber down and coming off a 2 and down the back stretch, and we were just kept getting tighter and tighter and tighter. I don't know what was changing on the car, but something was, because it was getting really a bit bad push coming off of 4, so we'll have to check it out and get it fixed for tomorrow. But, you know, we came away with the win. Hopefully we can do it again tomorrow night.
I mean, we were probably a third-place car. We got riding there in third for quite a while, and I think, I don't know, we had air pressure go down or something. We got really soft on the right rear tire, and at that point I just wanted to finish. You know, I was going to be real happy with third, and lucky for me, Tyler got a little antsy and tried to slide job and ran off the track and kind of gave us second. We were in a second-place car tonight, but... you know, these are the nights when, you know, if you get through a night when you probably shouldn't have, and it'll help us for tomorrow. You know, we should be in good shape tomorrow.
We won the heat race. We Caleb Armstrong got there out front for a while, and then we're running through the middle, and he was kind of bouncing up top. So, you know, I got by him on the last lap, and then started 12th in the feature with the points bracket. You know, we started back there, and then we got going good there through the middle and got up top. And you know, everyone started making mistakes, and we just started picking them off, you know, sliding them everywhere I could go. I was running anywhere, and we ended up third, so that was good. Good job, Brady, and Casey running 1-2.